matches you. Needs an old immovable object like me. You can bet as sure as you live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Okay, this is a black cartridge Perkleman with the screw on the left for L7 toner, same as this one, which is the red one for 33rd RPM. The black one is for 78. PM. And here we have the AB25 silver for 78 RPM, but with a screw on the top, which is for this kind of toner, which is the 4, 5, and 6. H4, H5, H6. And this one is the gold one. It was supposed to be audiophile one, which is for L6 toner. Same as the 4 with a screw on the top, but the weight is different. And the last one is the stereo version with a normal cartridge, just the attaches for the L7 toner, which is a model which was used after Perkleman died, from Schlumberger toner table. Just a quick explanation about this kind of cartridge.